go great lengths to promote their new works, and the publicity that precedes the outing of their works takes various forms. But will negative press in any way help them achieve this feat? For the girlfriend of prior Tietia Celi, that could be possible. According to her, recent reports that the hip life group Prior is on the verge of breaking up might just be a PR gimmick built around the release of the group's new single. So who is fronting the campaign and why?
Time talking about this because they obviously heard it, people were calling them to tell them there's actually no split. For me, I don't know where it's coming from, this rumor mongers and stuff people want to make news and be listened to. So their relationship is very, very good. We are one family, and like, absolutely, there's nothing like that. For me, they've started promoting their new singles. They have a new video out there that they are coming to start shooting. So I don't know if this is some sort of hype or whatever, you know, they do this. Some people even claim they are dead only for you to see them on air the next day granted interview. So
about her alleged conduct in the house,
I wasn't even aware of all this thing. Obviously, you know, the scandal that is out there, I was not aware when I was in the house, so there was no way I could defend myself or you know, let Africa also hear my part. I had no idea all that was going on behind me. So I come out and I was briefed by the producers, and also my sister calls me to tell me what it was. Crazy, you should see me when I got back home. I was so lean, depression.
You suffered depression.
It was crazy because I was like, everybody had judged me too quickly.
Witness that prior Tietia appears to be falling madly in love with Celi by the day, and a split of the group will most likely end the musical careers of the two women.